let's keep going. We just made it here to this weird place with the big teddy bears. This looks like the basement from the dollhouse, whatever. From the original game. Okay, I guess I need to find a baby.
Why is there a picture of me?
Just like the original game. Guess I'm gonna need a knife for that. I'm guessing it looks kind of square. I'm guessing that's my next ability or upgrade, I guess. Okay, there's that way I can go. And there. I don't think I'm gonna find any bullets or anything right here. Finish looking in here first. Nothing, whole lot of nothing. Ooh. Kids went a little hog wild in here. The stuffed locker, the picture on the bookshelf, the desk cover stuff, okay, whatever. Oh goody, I'm supposed to figure out the combination from that, 44. So 44 is in the middle, a stuffed locker. Zero two 44. And then I was going to just put half the numbers in. Desk with the stuff on it, they said. Is that 66 or 99? Let's try 66. Not too bad. Well, let's go cut open that teddy bear. This stuff is breaking.
What the hell?
Don't touch me. Nope. Surprise, still there. Oh, no, it's not upgraded. Okay. Lucy, look down here real quick, since I saw it earlier. Jimmy's room. Yeah, and the rest of them have their names, huh? No, not the same one, damn it. That's gonna make it fun to figure out. Did I read that note? Yeah, I did.
So you want me to play with dolls?
Oh, goodness, really? Do I gotta be the Lucy in here and find a Catherine somewhere? Oh, well, I can't go that far, so apparently. Go grab our Lucy back. Where's the other one, though? Did I miss it? It's like the only two rooms I can go in. Where the hell's that? Locker? No. Come on, man. I'm about to fall asleep. Go back this way? Okay.
Someone really went all out.
Ugh. Guess I'll be back. Can I think back that way? Door's blocking the way now. What the fuck? Please don't grab me.
Hello?
Yeah, yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
All right, let's go to Jimmy's room. Going down.
God, this is so creepy.
Yes, yes it is. See this one, no name on this one. On the foot? No. Just the gimme gimme doll, huh? So let's head back to the room that had the ones with the balloons. I guess it's not a clown. Come on with this, man. Somebody's been playing Condemned Criminal Origins. Is there even more crap on the walls? What the hell? Let me go a little further back real quick. Since this door's not blocking my way. Nothing. Never hurts to look. Alright, just gotta figure out where everything goes. Let's do that one. That looks right. No, let's put her up there. There we go. Let's head back to the main room. Anything else freaky going on out here? No? Okay. Jeez. Now what goes where? Well, Lucy goes in Lucy. No clue what goes to this one. Try this one.
Ooh. Seriously, fuck you.
I guess this key gets out here, huh?
Oh, she's dead. So sad.
No, I don't want to pick up the phone.
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Fine, I'll help you out. Take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Let's play statues? Stay more if they catch you. Don't look away. Oh, God, what is it? Go through the room, down the hallway, make a left, and a left and a right, skip the kitchen. Don't let mommy catch you. Keep mama the hell away from me. No, wait, what the hell? No, wait. That's not fair. That's not fair. I just want to look behind the desk. I guess that's why they say don't look away. Well, at least that was cool to see. Oh, shit. I went the wrong freaking way. Oh god, I gotta try to do it backwards while looking at her. Oh, this is interesting. Kiss my ass! Oh, wrong way, shit. God, this is fucking creepy. Supposed to go past the kitchen, right? Okay, I guess I can't go past the kitchen because I can't see what's over there. Okay, that's there. Away for a second. That's gonna make it hard. What the hell? I'm still looking at her. Don't cheat. Leave room to get around her. Like I say, out of all the horror games I've played, this is probably the creepiest freaking thing I've ever had to do. Oh, there's two? Oh, I'm so screwed now. Oh, yeah, there's no way out of that. I had no idea there was two of them.
Jesus Christ!
Keep her far as away as possible. There better not be a third one. God, this is fucking creepy. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I think I just went the wrong way too. Shit. I did. Damn it. Okay, I'm still good. This is red light, green light shit. This is definitely different. She shrunk me. I'm a little person now.
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Was okay. So stay out of her lane, I'm guessing. Behind her, man. That's cheating. Let me go ahead and restart that. Let's try this again.
Oh, jeez. You're moving.
This game just cheated me.
Thank you.
Just the one. Two. How do I get that one up there? Oh crap. Freaky freaking dolls. What am I doing now? Oh, all the way back out that way? Damn. Alright. Keep running.
You're so stubborn. Well, there's still plenty of friends waiting.
Little psychos. Oof. I'm pretty sure that one just saw me. Please don't go this way. Not sure exactly which way to go. Let's make sure she's coming home. Almost all the way over here. Am I going under the desk next? I'm not gonna have to run.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
Oh, it's gonna want me to stop him now, huh? Oh, good. Oh, come on. Ah, restart. That's so damn fast. You have to do both of them at one time. So she just goes around the trash can there? Bullshit on that one.
Where have you been?
God, that was a pain in the butt.
No one likes Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! More of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No, I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. They've taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night. Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Almost. Twisty straws.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
I'll probably play a while. Which way? Which way? Nice bathroom.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Anything else?
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
Oh, shit.
No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
I forgot all about her from Resident Evil 7. That was her name, Eve? Something like that?
Guess what?
Or Evelyn, right? So Evie, Evelyn.
That thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games.
Little psycho.
Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
I guess I'm supposed to go back the other way, huh? Shit. Lesson learned. Well, at least we get to see this cool animation.
Enough games.
Oh.
Now.
That's all over.
Drown.
Okay, well, I'm going to cut all
you
that.
You need to get out of this
house. I just get out.
Keep first. First?
Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Come on.
Just so greedy.
That was nuts.
Evelyn? That little girl?